A former Springdale Borough police sergeant is sentenced to 1 year and a day jail time. Mark Thom guilty of violating civil rights, punching a handcuffed man and shocking him with a taser. Well, only on four, we speak to his former police chief after that sentence. Here's Action News investigator Bofta Yimam. Bofta.
Wendy, Judge Mark Hornick says he considered many factors, including these documents recently unsealed, showing a letter from the former police chief who says Thom's harassment pushed him to retire.
This former Springdale sergeant, who typically locked people up, now walked into court bracing for prison time. Mark Thom was sentenced to 1 year and one day for using excessive force on Gary Cahill, who was handcuffed at the time.
He was very conniving. When he found out that I assisted with the FBI, he came at me and attacked my reputation.
Retired Springdale Police Chief Joseph Naviglia says Thom verbally harassed him after he testified against Thom for a 2010 alleged incident.
It made me feel angry, hurt, bitter, but I persevered. I'm here.
Naviglia wrote a letter to the court saying, quote, Thom is a habitual liar, manipulative person who believes he is above the law. Others pleaded for the court to hold Thom accountable, including a Springdale officer who wrote, quote, Thom has ruined and disrupted lives. Please do not be fooled by his crocodile tears. But ultimately, the judge's sentence was under the advisory guidelines of 18 to 24 months. Thom apologized to the victim and his family, but the former chief says Thom's behavior serves as a lesson.
I think the police department has learned from this, and I just, you know, like I said, this type of thing that Mark Thom did, I mean, it gives a black mark against a lot of good officers.
Thom's attorney says the judge's sentencing was fair. After prison, Thom faces 3 years of supervised release. He has 14 days to appeal. Bofta Yimam, Channel 4 Action.